sure to pay your respects whenever you come across a fallen brother. Why should I give supplies to you? What would Elder Maxon say if he saw the state of your camp?
I wish I could be a scribe instead